What's up, YouTube? Rob here, bringing you episode 48 of my Detroit Tigers franchise mode here in MLB The Show 16. And today in this video, we will be doing our first prospect overview of the 2016 season. And I want to start off with one of our pitchers that we drafted in the early rounds of first-year player draft last season. And that will be starting pitcher Josh Gaskins. And for basic info, he is 19 years old, bats right, throws right, obviously, as you can see right there. He is 6'2", 189 pounds, and he is from Illinois. He's an A potential, 55 overall right now. He's 19, so he'll progress really well, and he'll probably be in the big leagues. I think his ETA was 2017 or 2018, if I remember correctly. And he has four pitches, a fastball, cutter, circle change, and a curveball, which we'll see here in a couple seconds, which has a lot of nasty break. Alright, so for his stats, his stamina is at a 67 right now. That'll obviously go up. Hits per 9 is a little bit low, it's a 34. Ks per 9, he strikes out a lot of batters, it's a, I think it's about a 66, 67 right now. Walks per 9 is 34. Again, all these stats will obviously go up as he progresses. Home runs per 9 is 62 or 63. Clutch and control is 46 and 43 respectively. His velocity, that's his highest stat. I believe that will remain the case, is his velocity is at an 84 already. 19 years old, 84 velocity, that's terrifying for batters, and for most of the batters in this game, as we see here. His break is a 47, and then in terms of fielding, that doesn't matter too much. It's an 11. Arm strength is a 62. Arm accuracy is a 36 and reaction is 9. Again, those are his fielding stats. Those will go up or whatever as he gets older. That's the general rundown. And before I started recording this, I was trying to think of a major league pitcher comparison for Gaskins, and I can't really think of one offhand. So if you guys could come up with one based on what you're seeing on the screen right now and based off of those stats that I just read off, let me know who you think he could be compared to, and let me know that in the comment section below. And he induces a foul pop down the first baseline. I said that weird, but there's that. Third inning, it's a strikeout. I believe he finishes this game with 12 or 13 strikeouts on the day. There's pretty much proving all those stats so far that I just showed you, or that I read to you, not showed, you can't see that on the screen. So it's an 0-1 count. And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2 now. Now circle change low. And strikes out Austin Meadows, and it's another strikeout that retires the side here in the third. So I think I pretty much, aside from gameplay, which I don't think we need to be going through right now, it's all there. It's not any of the major league games, so going through this doesn't matter too much except for what Gaskins does. He gives up a double that scores a run. That'll be the only run he gives up in this game. A little spoiler alert. But I think the overview part's over. I'm going to end the commentary off here. So if you guys, there's still more of this video, obviously. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe, and all that fun stuff. And I'll see you all in the next one. He was looking for a good one.